Good day everybody, it's Karinala here, and welcome to a game called Marco Polo. So basically this game uses my mic as a way to play. We play with our voice, basically. So let's get to it. After sneaking in after hours into the local swimming pool to complete a cursed ritual to bless your performance at the swim meet tomorrow, your hand slipped and you were transported into an alternative world to our own. In this world, your voice is a powerful weapon, so make sure your mic is on and working to play the game. Controlling the game is easy as was to move, with the mouse to look around, and of course, just yell out to start the real game. Marco Polo. Marco! 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 Okay, never mind. Let's just click this. Alright! Sweet! Marco! I don't understand what this game is about. And whatever it is, I'm really scared. That thing is after me. That thing is after me! Marco! He's catching me! This is very creepy. Oops. Am I probably perhaps supposed to get that key holder? Marco! Well, that came late. Marco! You escaped for now. Oh, that's a creepy game. But it seems I have now understood how this works. And this is a hard game to play for people that speak. You know? I'm supposed to speak. Because, I mean, it would be pretty stupid not to speak. And they hear everything I say. Let's try it again. Marco! 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 There you are! Well, that was fast this time. Let's try a third time, because I'm kinda liking this. Marco! 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 I mean it. I didn't eat anything. Marco! Thank you. It makes it kinda easy that you can see the glowing key, you know? So you don't really have to shout the Marco Polo thing, because you can see who is the one that has the key. But anyways, that was a really nice game. Pretty easy. I love the fact that you can actually shout Marco and you get the answer of Polo. Even though you can shout anything and they shout Polo. So it would be nice if the game could somehow hear that you are shouting Marco. And, you know. But anyways, I hope you liked it. And sorry for a little shorter video. And bye-bye!